I don't want to go.
Rose sat up in her bed. A man with brown hair also sat up, clearly shocked by what just happened. What is it? You okay? I was dreaming, I think, about before I got trapped in this world, this parallel universe. You mean about the other me? Yeah. Something like that. I was thinking about when we went to Rax Coroco Falapatorius and saved Bonfelfetch something Slovene. I don't know, it's probably just echoes of the past. That's all. Nothing to worry about. John Smith, formerly known as the Metacrisis Doctor, got up and went to the toilet. Rose put her head back down and got back off to sleep. Hello, Rose. Rose turned. Where am I? We're in your sleep, subconsciousness sort of timey-wimey place. You still make no sense. How are you doing this? I'm dying, Rose. I'm dying. Regenerate, aren't you? Yeah, something like that. But after Davros' master plan and everything, you said that the worlds were fixed. Nothing could be changed. I lied. Well, not entirely. Regeneration, it means that I can shift in and out of time and space. It's a weird thing, Rose. So, you're finally losing that great hair. Yeah, I am. You know, I came back. Well, I went back to Christmas 2004. The Christmas before I met you. Rose's eyes widened. Of course. You were there. I thought you'd have too much to drink. You told me I'd have a great year. You were right. Yeah, I was. So I saw you were dying. I couldn't do anything to help. No.
Going.
No worries. I just had to say goodbye properly. Rose Tyler. The doctor faded away. And Rose woke up once more. She sat on the end of the bed. She grabbed her house jacket and went downstairs.
In the kitchen, Jackie Tyler was filling up a glass of water.
Sweetheart, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. What are you doing down here?
I saw him, Mum.
Saw who? The doctor. I saw the doctor.
Back in the TARDIS, Attempt Doctor's final moments had come.
And with that, 10 became 11. Listening to Doctor Who Sidesteps, Dear Rose, written by R.B. Wilson and read by Ray Dunlap. Dear Rose was a Fallout Productions production.